morning class that receiving school students and teachers.
Good morning, Mrs. Batangas.
How are you all this morning?
We are very well, thank you. And how are you?
Very well, just like you. Thank you. You may be seated. Now let's have a look at what we have covered so far, especially with our recipe books. Let's have Violet, if you can tell us what instruction we will be working on for this lesson. We've covered the rest of the instructions, and we have the last one to cover in this lesson.
Completion of recipe book.
Very good. Having suitable pictures for the recipes. Good. Thank you. So that is our last instruction that we will be looking at. Let's have Nanadai to tell us what one or two of our criterias in this recipe book. One or two criterias.
Suitable pictures.
Suitable pictures for what? Which part of the recipe book?
Cover and the food dish.
Okay. Suitable pictures for the recipe book cover. Give us another one, Rachel, please. One of the criteria.
Marks for the recipes.
Very good. Thank you, Shane. Let's have another from you. We are with the criteria now.
Neatness.
Very good, thank you. Jennifer, let's say one from you. Criteria, please.
Suitable covers.
Suitable covers, and Ananda has already given us that. Linda, one from you.
Mark for the title.
Very good, thank you. Now, those are some of the criteria that you should consider when you are working on your recipe books. And if I can have Trisha, if you can tell us, what type of recipes are you to make? What type of recipes are you to write up or formulate?
Local recipes.
Very good. Local recipes. Recipes that use local foods. Now, if I can have Tassim, if you can tell us once again on our last instruction, there is something about that last instruction that you, if you can tell us. Violet has already told us what the last instruction is. I'd like you to tell me something more about that last instruction that we will be working on in this lesson. Anybody in that group help Tassi? That is a criteria too. Okay, anyone from another group who can help Tassi? Yes, Tana Big, thank you.
Cover. Do the cover for the recipe book.
Draw the cover. But this is with the last instruction. Violet told us that the last instruction is to have suitable pictures for the recipes. Now, I'd like you to tell me something more about that last instruction. Yes, Rachel.
Have the cover done with the title and the suitable pictures.
Okay, have the cover done. Let me try the last time. Yes, Shane. Last instruction is to have suitable pictures for the recipes. Now, there is something else, something more about that last instruction.
Put the criteria at the back of the page with the marks.
Okay, thank you. Let's have Bobby. We'll make Bobby the last.
If you don't have suitable pictures, you can also draw.
Very good, thank you. If you don't have suitable pictures, if you can't find any from the magazines, you are to draw them. And a lot of us have forgotten that. That is one of the criteria. Thank you, Bobby, for that answer. Now, we will be still on formulating recipes. However, we will be completing our lesson, or all our lessons, previous lessons that we have had so far, on completing the recipe books. And I hope you have all got your recipe books there with you. Now we are to complete the recipe book. And like Violet has said earlier, for this lesson, we are to work on having suitable pictures for all our recipes that we have done in the previous lessons. Once again, you are supposed to have 7 recipes. Each of those recipes must have suitable pictures. And the pictures, like Bobby has said, if you can't find any suitable pictures from magazines, you are to have them drawn. And we will be working on that, completing the recipe books. Now, our assessment task, the last one, we've already gone through that. We've already had extra to that instruction. Criteria, the suitable pictures for each recipe is 1 mark. Now, Adrian, if you can tell me, if you are to have 1 mark for each of your recipes, how many marks will you come up with? How many marks should you have?
7 marks.
Very good, thank you. Because there are 7 recipes. You have 1 mark for each of those recipes. For the pictures, you get 7 marks. We also have others, criteria on others, which talks about instructions followed well. Now, this instructions followed well is talking about whether you have gone through everything that has been lined out in the instruction from the first one to the last one that we will be working on in this lesson. The neatness of your work is also considered. Whether your work has been done very neat, you get, or you will be given, a mark for that. Your efforts too. Now, efforts meaning, while looking at your recipe books, okay, receiving school students, your teachers will try to look at how much you have done to your book, whether you've got suitable pictures written, pasted in, whether your recipes are local recipes, they will have a look at that, whether you give in your work on time, that is all counted as efforts that you have put into your recipe books, and that is 2 marks. Now, teachers, you should come up with about 31 marks for this assignment. However, it depends on you, teachers in the receiving schools. Whatever marks, if you want to go by with whatever I have, you can go by with that. Or otherwise, if you think that you should have more than 31, it's up to you to decide. Individual teachers in your own schools. Now, for the model class, ours is out of 31 for this assignment on the cookery book. Okay, our lesson activity, we've already made a mention of it. Your books are to be completed at the end of this lesson. Now, it depends on you teachers in the receiving schools. If you see that your students need more time, you can do as you wish. However, the model class, you have been given enough time. At the model class, you have access to magazines and other things, so there is no excuse from the model class. Yours will be given in at the end of this lesson or at the end of the day before you leave for your homes. Now, what activity, once again, will we be doing here, Patricia? What is our actual activity for this lesson?
Completion of recipe.
Okay, pictures, having pasting suitable pictures for your recipes. And if you don't have them drawn next to where your recipe books or your recipes are. You have everything you need. The model class. Your books are already there with you, so I'd like you to work on that. And I'll just come around and check to see how far you have gone or what you have done. Let's see yours. Mercy. Okay. Whose is this? Somebody did not complete this. That's wasting paper. Whose writing is that?
You give me beer. Cool.
Let me see yours. Yes, sir, Patrick. What book? Your recipe book. And then what are you going to do during this lesson now? You're going to sit around and waste all the time. So what are you going to do now? What? Okay, but then don't forget, it's due at end of today. Okay. Let's see yours, Violet. Oh, nice. Oh, okay.
How are the episode in terms of, like, I wanted to complete mine so I just did the rest of my
life. Oh, you made your own. Okay, then, have your name written so I will know. Okay, yes, I think it's so you have already completed. Let's see. Okay, I'll have you to have your thank you. And Elisa? No excuse, I want the book by this afternoon. Okay, try to your picture. Okay. Oh, you have food there. Okay, and then maybe just have a outline color to. Your pictures, suitable pictures in. What did you say, Regine? Oh, okay. Let's see yours. Where are you now? You have until Wednesday morning to give me. Let's see your training.
Fish.
Oh, nice.
Just fish.
You're still having your content done, okay?
Mostly, yeah.
Wait.
Okay, that's your food salad. Oh, pineapple jam.
Salad.
Okay. And you smoke fish. So you have a picture here. You still have to get some from your friends. Okay. It's so
sweet.
What? That's my whiteboard marker, but just write and see. Yours, Raymond?
I didn't understand my friend's writing and I did some mistakes. Lots of mistakes.
Then you didn't let me know of it earlier before the water lesson?
After the lesson? No. I was doing it and just now I realized that some of my waters were not same as me.
What do you mean by not same as?
Like,
potatoes and pineapple salad, and then you had. You have to ask for your friends for correction. So we erase it and write it down. That's what you can do. Yeah. What? Everyone in the group, you're going to get their recipes. You get Elisa's, Violet's, everybody's to make your book. Okay, and your own. Okay, let's see your Jennifer. What? It's still spicy, you see? You can have here, it says potato and pineapple salad. So you can have a picture of potato there and pineapple down here. But this is good. Good. But don't worry, like I said, where is it? How do you say that?
Maggot.
Is it in language?
Yeah.
Raymond, you are confusing
us. You said you don't want to. Miss Chocolate,
thank you. Yours, Violet. You're not to use markers to spoil your paper. You use your pen to write with.
Did it spoil it?
Let me see. Okay, as long as you don't write big, but I don't have markers. All my markers left me. Yeah, that's okay, but the marker mustn't come onto the other side, see? You get it from me later. It's in Linda's already. No fancy writing. I want your writing to be written neatly. No graffiti style writing, okay? You have to write it neatly because that is what you can see in recipe books. Let me see yours again. You'll get both your pictures soon. Okay, look around for some colors like that to make it nice. Come with you. Your book. Helen, you're having your stuff. Who is this? Yes. Look for colored pencils like this to color your work in. Yeah.
I made a mistake, Ayush.
What mistake? This one here?
Yes, it's okay.
There's no mistake, it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
I
don't just let him know. They will have more time to. If I can have Gima and Violet, please, Gima and Violet. I'd like to have Gima and Violet. We've got Gima and Violet from our class who have completed their books, their recipe books. And Gima and Violet are going to show us, just flip through the pages, showing us all the requirements, okay, the assessment tasks, and the required criteria that both of them try their very best to get them done. So I will have Violet and Gima to just show us what they have done. I will have Violet with her title and the front cover. Okay, thank you. So we have Violet with the cover and the front, show it towards them here. The cover, okay, she has a suitable picture. She has her title. Thank you. We see her content. Thank you. She has her content. We'll have a look at her recipes that she has written together with suitable pictures. Thank you. If we can have a look at the other page. Thank you. Another. Thank you. Another. Very good. Nice. Let's all give a hand for Violet completing her work on time. Now we'll have a look at Gima. I'd like you, the class, the model class, and also the students in the receiving school, I'd like you to take note of these two recipe books. You will see there's difference in the work that two students have done, especially with their pictures for the recipes. If I can have Gima to show us a title and a cover. Yeah. You turn it towards them, yeah. Okay. Thank you. That's a cover and title. Content, please. Okay, good. We have a look at some of the recipes and the pictures. Thank you. Open. Thank you. We have a look at the last one. Very good. Thank you. Let's all give a hand to Gima. Now, I'd like the class to tell me, what's the difference? There is one difference in there. If you have seen that, if you have noted that, I'd like you to let me know. If somebody can tell me. Yes, sir, Brendan.
Violet cut out pictures and Gima drew the pictures.
Very good, thank you. Now, I've chosen these two students especially to let you, the model class and the receiving school students, to see that if you have pictures like Violet had, you have pictures stick or pasted to your recipes. But if you cannot find pictures, then you can do like Gima has done. Gima was able to have her pictures to her recipes drawn, and that is what students in the receiving schools and even the model class, you can do that. Now, I'd like to have Angeline, if you can tell us what our key phrase is for this lesson.
Completion of the recipe book.
Very good. Completion of the recipe book is our key phrase. Now, homework, it says complete any incomplete work on your recipe books. Teachers in the receiving schools, I've just realized looking through the model class that a lot of them haven't completed. Now, just like I have told you earlier, if you see the same thing with your students, it's up to you to decide when they give in their recipe books. Now, with the model class, I will be expecting your recipe books not this afternoon, but the following morning. No later than the following morning, I'd like to have all the recipe books in. And I'd like to thank especially those two girls who were able to get their recipe books done, and all of us should try our very best to do like they have done. Our key phrase, like Angeline has said, is to complete our recipe books. Two of us have completed, the rest of us need to get it done in our own time. And once again, I expect your model class early the next day. Now, our next lesson is going to be on, we will be having a guest speaker. And it's going to be on sago processing. Now, students in the receiving schools, especially those in the coastal provinces, you have also have sago in your own areas. I'd like you to check with your parents and find out from your parents the different stages in processing sago. So while we are with the guest speaker, and as the guest speaker talks to us about the different processes in sago making in her province, I'd also like you to try to compare whether yours is the same with hers or yours is different from hers. And with that, good morning, class, the receiving school students and teachers.
Receiving schools is a reference for the next lesson, strength, substrength, outcome, topic, materials, and reference.